Some trouble for people in Newington as well this morning. A truck with its crane extended caught onto some overhead wires at the intersection of New Britain Avenue and Howard Street. A number of wires came down and the roads had to be shut down for a bit. CLMP worked through the morning to repair the wires and get power restored there.